left against the median wall, and you still have delays, slow traffic, no more stop and go, but slow, 91st Avenue to 43rd Avenue, with more slowing from the 1017 split to 24th Street. Also, stop and go on the 17th southbound between 19th Avenue and that 1017 split. This report is brought to you by Quick Trip. Create hot dog perfection with a juicy all-beef hot dog and the freshest toppings available from the creation station only at Quick Trip.
Hey, Jim, we'll check back with you in less than 10 minutes now. Channel 12 forecaster James Quinones.
For today, 112 degrees. We are still under an excessive heat warning that will go through Thursday. A slight chance of a storm today and tomorrow, the 4th of July, scattered clouds, 111 degrees. Friday, sunny, 107. And Saturday is going to be the best day so far. Partly cloudy, a high of 105. From the 12 News Forecast Center, I'm James Quinones, 92.3. KTAR.
Right now in Glendale, 90 degrees. Get your forecast anytime at the Howard Air Weather Center at KTAR.com.
92.3 News Time, 8:41. The French government says it wants the start of major trade talks between the U.S. and European Union suspended for 2 weeks because of the alleged U.S. eavesdropping on its European allies. France will try to get other EU members to agree to the...